back. Oh my god. I had to like, oh
yeah,
no.
Yeah, so I was right. Oh. I was right. Adele has to get past everything.
Hey, look at that.
Before he lost all his knowledge.
Yeah. I'll say,
she got baited.
You got baited, yeah.
Oh.
She got so baited. Everything we know about the real world no longer applies. Ooh, okay. Anything can
happen. Come on. Final phase. There's something in the depths of this place. Final phase. Wait, it's already ending?
It barely started. It's already ending. I mean, maybe the old one's ending, so the new one can start. The strongest among us. Ooh.
Oh.
I totally got baited.
Hey, look at him.
What is that?
Yo, I need music here. But also to collect contending fire from the battles. Chat, I hate it here. I kind of wonder everyone. I hate it here. Ooh, look at that. Also, Herabis.
I want that one the most.
The Chima.
Yo, they're moving. Oh my. Stop. Stop. You cannot make me want to get every character. Stop.
I'm pulling for all of them.
I hate it here. Yeah, the movement looks really good though.
Whoa, Kinish is all about games.
Yeah.
He has all those pixels. And there's Kachina.
Is the fifth region, of course, Star is going to be final phase. I mean, we're not there yet, but you know. Dendro Silver Wolf.
Dad, this is the sixth region, not the fifth region.
I mean, I just reading what chat told me, okay? Yo, oh, look at that. Yo, that guy, Bergadason.
These guys are huge.
Oh, the little. I like the animations as well, by the way. Also, I'm going back later, okay? I'm going back and looking at all this later. Hey, there she is!
Night Kingdom?
Only those who triumph over the Abyss earn the right to be revived.
Triumph over the Abyss? Of your ancient name, preventing it from also, yeah, I didn't see Pirate Traveler, by the way. That's fine. Something from here, didn't you? Oh my god, he's eating Abyss. Only one way to awaken you all from your willful blindness. Awaken you all? Ooh, that's a cool dragon. You'll die if you try to make your way forward. Why don't you just give up? You want to know why I won't give up? Yo, I like the design of the monster, though. Take me as your
sacrifice. Huh? Oh no.
Come on. Is on the verge of destruction. Hey, there she is. It's very possible our nation has less than a year before total devastation. Oh, of course. Another like ending like nation crisis. Because of course.
When is it not a crisis for a whole country at this point? Have you not been playing Genshin the last few years?
So I'm liking the music as well. I'm wondering, why are they still showing Hydro Traveler in the cutscenes though?
I know, right? There's no Pyro Traveler in the why is it Pyro?
I don't think they're gonna show it yet, unless they're waiting.
Unless there's some kind of lore mini. Oh, I like that shot though. Superhero shot, just saying. What use is the
Gnosis in your hands? Shot.
Ooh. Look at that. Claymore? Claymore?
Oh wait, guys, now Claymore. Now we
know. Oh!
To create new rules for now. Is that a short sword? Oh my god, the hair. Oh my god, I love it. Wait. Okay, so Capitano is ice character, I assume. Oh, I love the guitar there at the background.
Cryo character?
Yeah, a cryo character, yeah. Yeah, the hair was insane. Okay, since he's Capitano. Let me
think of the
names. Dang it. Wait, no. There you go, chat. We can. No! Why is the. Dang it. Why is the things in German? No, stop.
I don't know what he's saying.
He's in freaking German. Put in English, dang it. What? There you go, chat. It is in German now. Just put the subtitles there.
看大家对纳达还是有很多期待和疑问嘛。没关。那我们也不能辜负大家的期待啊。
That was wearing the merch. That's a Saurian shirt. Feedback from travel. He's reading that.
I'm pulling for all them, and I'm skipping all them.
Why is it in German? What do you say? saying, Dawei?
Yeah, there you go. I put it back in English, at least for me. Replay the clip.
You don't have the option, so tell me what he's saying.
Just put it there, put in like the configurations, the little gear, and put it in English. Aquaria. No, this name is his name, Chats. Hi, Aquaria. I know those are your name, but okay. Oh, she did? Oh my god.
I'm used to there being color translation on the screen, not actually having to look up the actual
text.
Yeah, mom.
Whatever, I don't even like color.
Damn, that fire hair, leave for that fire hair, by the way, just saying.
I need to drink coffee, so.
Yeah, I'm a tea person, not coffee. Coffee, I just don't like
tea. I don't even drink tea, so this is what you
I'm a juice person. I drink more tea than coffee, honestly. But I can drink both.
Herbal tea is from
British vibe. British vibe. Of course not, my dear.
I'm a child. I have a child vibe. I am only drinking
juice. Okay. Panicking. Also, I've noticed he did some stuff that he did similar to the... I think it was Star Rail, the way the live stream is right now.
好，那我们开始第一轮挑战啊。那我看一下，
okay.
我们第一个问题啊。
No, please don't answer it live. They're gonna.
Oh no. I won't be deceived anymore. I prefer eating the coffee beans on live. Really? Okay, chat. Okay.
这次就是新的大世界移动体系。
Yes, come on, show to me.
作为原神纳塔版本新玩法的原因是什么呢？ 在制作的过程当中有什么技术上的问题吗？我觉得这个人这么熟悉一点，因为刚好我也是战斗设计师。Combat
designer. Ooh, come on, I want to know, please.
我先说一个比较大的概念啊，就是。Guys,
they have Yae and Dodoko.
开放世界游戏，当然这个大家都知道，对吧？但在我们的理解里面，其实开放设计游戏它。
Guys, give me Pyro Traveler. I want my Pyro Traveler.
He wasn't. I wonder. He's going to do different this time.
Pyro Traveler.
Yeah. No Pyro Traveler at all. If they're cooking Pyro Traveler, I'm all here for it. Just saying. If they're like getting him ready, like lore wise, to the views later, I'm all for it.
在这么多的版本里面已经获得了非常充分的体现。对，那这次我们想换一个思路，我们想在交互的形式上去
forms of interaction.
做一些花样。
Kicking those small coffee beans candy. It's very feel sugar and it's pretty lit and cheap.
Mm, really.
I'm struggling to keep up with the subtitles.
Wave Rider? Okay, Wave Rider. The Barry? Yes. Yes, little guys.
Yes, Orange.
Yeah,
the Wave Rider. Not many people like
the Wave Rider. I
like it. I just didn't like the implementation. In the Zoom, honestly. I like the idea, but it didn't do too much to it.
Sora, okay.
Please be careful
out there.
Please,
Rice, dumplings,
please be careful.
Yeah, unique move methods, yes.
角色的这个移动能力是不是要更好？对，其实你看，就是之前我也看到过有旅行者在社区里面有说到，那这次我们是不是可以？瓦拉尼、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜、卡奇娜
能。
Yeah, YouTube's a bit behind
you,
Sato.
Oh, it is?
Yeah,
YouTube just got to the part
where they just talked about the parkour thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, on YouTube, that's why.
Yeah, we're a bit. I'm
here.
And my Wi-Fi's currently fine.
Okay, my okay, okay. I mean, I can change it later. Like, just when they show the primo gem code.
That's going to be a while, though, because it seems you're going
to
be talking a lot.
Plus, it's like a few seconds, so... I think...
I think it's about 15 seconds. バージョン 5.0 に関する質問をしてみたいと思います。 ナターシャの CV で数種類のドラゴンが公開されましたが、あの力を借りて空を飛ぶことはできるんでしょうか。 PV の最後に飛んでいるドラゴンがいましたけど、あんな感じで飛行してみたいです。それとナタのキャラクターって独自のタンクを持っているんでしょうか。よければたっぷり教えてください。
也是一位我们的老朋友，
这一位其实我也看过，好像是叫
金枪鱼头。
对，金枪鱼头，对对对对。
凯亚系列攻略，
我很喜欢。Like his Kaya
series. 对，包括七人召唤，他也特别喜欢凯亚。
啊，对对对，是。
OK， 那其实他刚才也有提到说，龙的探索机制是如何设计的。
对
啊，他提到说在我们 PV 的末尾是有一个。
Did this person just talk in Japanese？
这个其
实 Yeah, it was Japanese. Yeah, it was Japanese.Yes, it was talking Japanese.
Again, you guys should remember, I can barely hear anything, so I can't tell what they're talking about.
The only thing I can tell is
because of the subtitles.
那这个探索机制呢，和刚才这个问题里面我们提及的 Bonerbaha 的角色，他们之间也会有一些息息相关的设计点。大家肯定会有疑问说，之前在视频里看到说我们好像可以操作这些龙探索，那到底是我们通过某种方式驯化
Tatarians? I mean, they're like in equal terms with the people there.
把自己放到这个龙的
啊，这是个 question actually，
对吧？那其实我想说的是，我们其实提供了一种类似
indwelling mechanic
附身的这样的一个机制。
附身。
对，可以让旅行者在纳塔的领域区域内，去通过附身的这样一个机制去
，okay.
获得这些龙的。
I feel like it entered the Saurians honestly.
当然，它也会精通不同的探索的。
Also, I didn't saw it. Was that a Seal Hydra Traveler?
Okay,
actually, didn't see it because it was so fast.
我们是可以真飞檐走壁，对吧？
对，没错，没错。那还是回归到刚才金枪鱼头提到的那个问题啊，就是我们会不会有飞行的可能？
啊、oh, ，Puzzles. This is going to lead to.
大家可以敬请期待。
Okay.
纳塔后续的版本里面，我们会提供的内容。
Power creep, wanderer in
the
night.
我一定要出一个，别想的话，对吧？不能让小罗号闲着啊。我们在做问卷调查的时候有超过三成的玩家提到我们整个纳塔的这个世界观，就是大家都想了解，比如说纳塔的这个设计这个灵感是从哪里来啊，包括说我们在纳塔里面非常重要，有很多龙嘛，包括觉得纳塔也是一个这种人龙共生的这么一个国家，所以想请小龙号跟我们讲讲在这个纳塔啊，我们这个人和龙之间到底是一个什么样的这个共生关系啊。
我们知道就是纳塔的部族当中啊，龙啊被纳塔人视为自己的家族成员。
对，
这么多个 dancing，
说一个可能不是很恰当的比喻，有点像我们养猫猫狗狗一样，
是
就是龙其实就是纳塔人的伙伴。
对，那我还是愿意。
Yeah, the movements on the NPC is pretty nice in general.
我也很想。
From where we saw there，
他们在一起生活，在一起工作战斗，彼此信任呢，也彼此照顾。虽然纳塔的人和龙伙伴之间可能没有办法直接用语言相通，但是长久的相处呢，也能够让他们能够弄懂彼此的心思和一些就是习惯了。
对。
那么我们旅行者在拜访各个不同部族的时候呢，就可以发现纳塔的人和龙伙伴相处的方式可能也
会。Oh yeah, they are with the little symbol there.
应该第一个接触的部落魂生之子中，稳重可靠的疾风龙伙伴呢，会帮助他们的部族成员挖掘宝石和矿物，或者呢在山洞当中。
哦。
哇，这个很有用。
对，然后呢，它同时呢，他们的爪子和那个钻角呢，就很需要就是人类伙伴的照顾了。那这个地方我也就简单的先抛一抛，因为我们5.0会接触到这三个部族的龙伙伴。
Okay, so
在之后的环节当中，
started,
我们会有
three tribes and then meet the other ones later.
更详细的演绎。这里我就先小卖一个关子。
Imagine the stack tone
tomorrow. 我们还会有更多相关信息的爆料给大家提供。
对，我听完小王老师讲，就是
I would not be okay.
人和龙是一种非常和谐共生啊，而且是非常有爱的这样一种氛围啊，我觉得非常非常期待啊。那么我们接下来看这个第三题，那第三题呢也是个特殊问题，我们来看 VCR。
我们看这次又是哪位大佬
？Look who's here.
What's up, guys? I'm Toronto, and I'm here to ask some questions for the Genshin team regarding 5.0.、Mm.Pyro's the spotlighted element for the new update, specifically for Natlin.
And
I'm curious, how does Pyro have a significant in Natlin? Will Natlin be more accessible for newer players?
Not expecting that,
but
okay.
I don't really watch Twontos in some streams or videos,
but
I've
heard of
him.
I know who he is. I've seen
a
few of his stuff.
Honestly, it is insane that we are at Natlin now, and I want to give you guys all my luck. because if I can't win the 50-50, oh, I God. Hope at the very least.
Rice, let's don't play cock.
Let's go. Careful, thanks for the link, Waldo.
You find your own true meaning on your own journey.
Rice, don't play.
In Genshin Impact.
Yes.
感谢他的这个提问啊。那接着他的提问啊。
I want to see what Pyroculus looks like. Yeah, same.
那火在纳塔呢，有着独一无二的。
I just want Pyro Traveler. That's all.
除了我们普通的那种火之外，纳塔存在着广泛存在着一种名为燃素的物质。
那燃素呢，有着不同的形态，每一种呢都有很独特的妙用。这一点呢，我觉得旅行者一进纳塔探索就能自己亲身体验到了。那在纳塔，其实大家可以把燃素认知为一种纳塔独有的高阶的能源火元素的呈现形式啊，它有时候可能是能源。
有的时候又可能作为一种战斗当中的策略资源。那当然，除了战斗方面的价值和探索方面价值以外呢，它本身也有很重要的精神层面的一些意义。火就是纳塔的精神图腾嘛，对，就像我们纳塔的最核心的建筑物地标圣火竞技场。
没错，
里面有昂扬不灭的圣火，火就象征着纳塔人他们永不屈服的一种精神。然后纳塔历代有很多英雄和英杰，他们用自己的精神的力量将纳塔的火。 不断的向未来、向新一代去传递，无论他们遇见了怎样的艰难和挑战，他们的火都不会熄灭。
我们一直知道那个纳塔被称为是这个战争的这个国度。那么，其中这个战争的含义？之所以说纳塔是战争的国度，是因为纳塔在历史上曾经面临过无数场危机。那么，为了保护自己的家园，我们之前提到纳塔的人民还有纳塔的龙，他们一起并力同心，抵御着各种侵害纳塔的势力。 那么在一场又一场这样的战斗中，涌现出了无数的英雄。那他们在这种战斗和战争中留下的英勇事迹呢，就被记录下来，在史料史上刻写成为古名。古名也是我们纳塔的一个比较核心的一个人文概念。然后以此将英雄们的事迹和精神传承下去。那么一代又一代的纳塔人呢，在古名的引导下不断的成长，不断的去战斗和过去那些他们历史上的英雄们一样，用自己的力量支撑着纳塔。 在一个巨大的威胁之下屹立不倒。那么到了如今呢，六大部族之间依然会彼此竞争，在圣火竞技场所举办的大赛中比拼各项的能力，从而选拔出最为强大的战士，继续向着战场去进发。
对，所以就是说纳塔的这个战争，并不是我们理解的那个战争，是还是竞技，对吧？
其实。 它是既包含了竞技，也包含了可能大众认知里面的战斗。但是呢，通过竞技选拔出来英雄们，他们要和什么样的势力去进行对抗？他们又如何看待就是他们身处的战争？那就请玩家朋友们直接在5.0即将开始的主线剧情中去切身体验了。
几乎有这个50%的这个问卷啊，都提到了这个火神啊。 相信那个旅行者们都很好奇，我是火神。那旅行者呢，在纳塔又会跟火神一同经历怎样的故事？火神嘛，我们简单来说，他就是纳塔人的领袖。那纳塔人率领着纳塔战士们迎接了无数的战争，也夺得了无数场胜利。无论面对怎样的敌人，火神的火焰。 从来没有暗淡过半分，就是对于纳塔人来说，他们可以战胜任何胆敢侵犯纳塔的敌人。他就像是一个火炬般的太阳，在他的照耀之下，所有的迷茫和不安都会被驱除。那么，当我们的旅行者啊，到我们的相遇的时候，在和他一起踏入战场，想必也会一定会感受到他的光芒和温度。那至于他的性格。
我觉得大家很快就能够体会到他和拥有的那种和他的力量相匹配的那种王者一样的那种自信了。对对，我印象特别深刻，因为我看我们娜塔前段短片的时候啊，看到。I mean that's fair, yeah. 走的时候，我们可以trust anymore。前面聊了这么多，我看我们还有两个特别有意思的问题啊，那也请两位来一起来看一下。OK, sure.
哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，这个问题。哦，
能说得远一些，就是战争的国度嘛，它必然会伴随。
Oh, sorry, don't trust any that they're saying right now, by the way.
但是呢
，everything they're saying right now could be all lies. All lies.
熊们的火焰不太会。
or at least half truths.
我们足迹区里面说到大英说过一句谜语嘛，就败者成为战火的余烬，胜者重燃。
Last time we trust them, it didn't win out. 是无法阻拦他们奋斗的脚步的。
他们是有机会去继续战斗，直到那一场战争
彻底终结。
那至于
是怎样的一个机制，不要卖一个
关子，因为这个就是我们可能大卡的剧情里面一个很核心体验的一个。
I remember the lines.
你知道，就每次到这种时候，我其实是憋得最难受。
The little green guy is so cute. Little green guy there.
就是那这场其实在纳卡的整个主线剧情当中也扮演了一个非常重要的角色。对，那刚才小罗浩
，I don't need you, but I am doing anyway.
Just let me say it.
If I need to like cut it down this whole live stream, just put it like as a video separately.
对，那刚才至于刚才那个比较
不能说太多了。
至于说刚才那个奇妙的问题，说他会不会在纳塔中暑，那我可能再
should I spoil a bit more?
就是可能由于某种原因，我觉得他不太可能会中暑。
Next thing you know, Capitano's female.
我感觉我已经 get 到一些信息了。
Sam and Genshin.
既然两位都说到了这个火神与队长啊，那么我们。
Yes, please don't show me to me. Yeah, please show them to me. Let's watch a short clip. Oh. Okay.
Oh.
I think you're slightly ahead of me because I don't see what you're talking about yet.
Oh, I am ahead of you guys?
Yeah, you're totally ahead of me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're like
15
seconds in front.
Ah, the transition. Dang it, I freaking hate it. I probably need to go full for everyone, bro. This point, like, he's gonna make it like that. Are they going to like transition between every character in this version?I feel like they are.
I'm pretty sure Mom wants to pull from Walani at this point.
Is it Kimchi now or is the girl? Oh, it is the girl,
English,
yeah.
Dad, pronounce it correctly. Is it Kimish or is this Kachina?
No, it's her. I thought it was going to be him, maybe, but no. The chair was that giveaway.
It is Kachina.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Demir so far ahead, then the code is already there. Holy crap.
Or there's a different code. Wait,
what? There's a code already?
Code's already?
They truly are living in the future. Holy crap.
Oh, this is Kanish, pretty sure.
Yeah.
A guy in the old girl? Oh, I guess it's him jumping up to catch the kite.
Yeah, I'm like watching the clip. Also, yeah. You already got the first redemption
I am way ahead, Dem. Also, yeah, gotta love me Spider-Man, by the way, just saying.Never thought being Spider-Man is really cool. I'm Joan Titor, bro. Oh, yeah, there's the code. Yeah, you are ahead of me. Oh, crap. That is fast. You know what,
Chad? Yeah, you're ahead of me, too, because I'm seeing Kennick fly around.
A jaw?
Let me see. Let me put on Twitch then real quick.
Okay, there's the code.
Okay,
I see
so it now. You're sitting next to a Borax. Okay, code inbound, guys.
Yeah.
I'm John Titor?
Titor. I'm John Titor.
Titor. Okay. But yeah, that's the,
Let's put it here.
A little show of three characters. Also the art. But yeah, guys, we are now... We didn't know what Yensen's, vision was. We now got it. It's Electro.She's Electro.
说到勇士这个称呼啊，在这三位勇士当中，可能有一位小姑娘了，她可能不太敢。
Oh, Dad, Jiao chose his trailers out.
Okay,
yeah, I was like, are they going to do this? Freaking course they are. Also, yeah.
节目当中跟我们有见面过的。
Can you please in chat? Oh yeah, I'll post in chat in a moment.
对吧？
卡奇娜是货真价实的回声之子的古名持有者，而她的古名乌沙伯蒂。
乌沙伯蒂，
哎，意思是坚强。
坚强
虽然他自己并不明白为什么会被赐予这个伟大的名字，因为有很多古代的英杰和先烈，他们都曾经持有这个名字，但是他认为他
Also, I'm in the future now, by the way.
Wait, where are you going?
Going! Looks like it's just the two of
us,
okay.
Oh, like Lynette. I think so. Isn't she going to be the 4-star? Unless I'm wrong.
Flowers are splendid on the sun scorched sojourn and blackstone under a white stone.
I mean, usually get one and two at the beginning of the nation most of the time.
Hey,
look at that.
Say,
is she showing her gameplay a little bit and
changing the
elements? Wait, is this a story?
I guess that answered my question. That was asking earlier. Remember what I was asking? Are we still going to have the characters with the abilities?
Turbo
Twirly. I think she can get along with some plea very well.
Yeah, Howard's just thinking that with that name.
Turbo Twirly, yeah.
She does the Capo Nuera?
Yeah, I guess she is free then.
What's that?
Yep. That's our question, I guess. They're asking, she's going to be free, like, we got Lynette. Yeah. They just answered that.
Wait,
Pachina's
gonna be free?
Oh, that's a good animation. Okay, yeah, free 4-star basically for them. That's a really cool animation. Holy crap.
Whoa. Whoa.
Okay, so
So
the free character is the one that's helping us. Like Fontaine, whose two characters are only 5-stars that shows these things.
Is that really interesting? I keep looking here. Why are we only seeing Hydro Traveler? I don't get it.
Why is she so bubbly?
So Hydro Traveler this time?
I only see Hydro Traveler. Oh my god.
Oh, I understand now. I was wondering, like, what do you mean she's gonna be free? They haven't said anything. And I was like,
yeah, I'm a little ahead because I switched to Twitch. That's why.
Very into the. Like, you guys are already knowing everything.
I want her.
Damn, holy crap, that missions are crazy.
Yeah, hello
animation. Is there no statues of seven?
Okay.
So
they also have the same skill. Okay.
I want her.
Yeah, she's really great.
Special staff for her shark.
I think it's for the little guy's date, basically.
他在纳塔这些
存在燃素，刚才
我们有提到燃素这个概念，就在燃素机制的区域里面和一部分的采集物进行交互呢，
他的
相关
的 everyone
的队伍的燃素值。
Wait, this means that she does the 4 star, Wangani and Kinesh are both the 5 stars, unless Kinesh is also the
5
star. I think so, yeah.
他看起来虽然有些沉默寡言，但身手非常的干净。
Oh, hi.
多年的野外生活，
有 My Man Spider-Man, like,
各种野兽和恶龙的方法。同时，他也是少数能在龟火圣地中多次取胜的人。
跟基尼奇这样的人一样啊，就是玄木人这个部落里有不少的部落成员都喜欢挑战极限，对，然后他们的实力肯定也不同凡响。
哦，有别的，
那他们这么强大，是有什么独家秘诀？比如说，我注意到基尼奇好像不是孤军作战，对，他身边其实有一个很奇怪的，算是生物吗？有一个很奇怪的龙伙伴，对，但是这个伙伴
是为他们
会提供不小的助力，那他有没有什么来头呢？
那这位自称伟大圣龙的酷酷的阿乔。我们大家都
，Well, she also is like specialty. Oh my god, what is going on here?
我感觉他的画风跟其他人不太一样啊。那你说长相这样奇特的阿乔，他是不是性格感觉也很奇怪？我感觉他在之前的影片里面体现出来的那个感觉是挺狂妄自大的。
确实，阿乔和基尼奇可以说是完全不一样。
You guys see it during a little bit higher. Oh, I just saw. Oh my god.
在和基尼奇斗嘴。那么这样的龙伙伴确实也会为基尼奇他自己招致的一些非议，但好像来说就是基尼奇也不是很在意，就是他并不限于靠语言来为自己辩白，他就是一个
意志很坚
定，目标很清晰，他就是完成自己的委托，然后去向委托人去收取他认为合适的报酬。而更多关于基尼奇还有玄牧人的过去以及他所继承的古文的秘文呢，
Him and all
his
dumb dendro characteristics seems more technological.
Yeah.
Like lost technology or something.
那同样也轮到我。
Damn, that is a big sword.
Oh, look, we have a little sticker.
那大家也看到了，他是一个擅长极限运动的这样的一个少年，所以在战斗当中他也会用类似的技能，通过云
浮
进行快速的移动。
啊，
除此以外，他的隐身战技在连接到敌人之后，还会发动一些特殊的攻击，并且在合适的时机，他会发动一种很厉害的像手炮一样的这样的一个技能，叫做回裂灌灵炮。感觉是个很中二的名字。对，他瞄准了敌人发射强力的一击。而他释放元素爆发的时候呢，在他身边这个好像很性格很
恶劣
的生物阿乔就会解放自己的力量，释放
起来。That's a great idol animation.
Yeah.
The glass hand
blower. That was funny. 你大概会猜到基尼奇在纳塔的大地上也会具备什么样的能力？
哇，这也太好了吧！就是我们五点零的这三位伙伴都能够帮助我们去收集纳塔的特产。
没错，因为基尼奇他也有。
Another one. Holy crap! We're having two of them.
除此之外，他也有作为玄木。部分成员的能力，也就是他和部分的采集物交互的时候，还可以去提升队伍中所有角色的移动速度。
Yeah, I need to do Emily's before that one drops, cause it'll be too slow for us.
I already did my soul. I'm good in that regardless.
Whoa, his weapon.
Yeah, it's really big. I know, right? It is massive.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yo, this is facts.
We can try it.然后我们把这种机制和他本土的一些世界观结合起来，称之为夜魂加持。那纳塔的角色会利用这种叫夜魂加持的状态，在战斗中充分发挥它的作用。
这种能力，我就接过话茬，是通过我们被称为一种叫做
“燃
素刻录”的仪式
激发
的，借助这种古老的仪式，在纳塔地区神之眼的持有者。不仅可以与部族的大陆地脉进行沟通，还能通过这个。
Won't say something about this, but I want to wait you guys to catch up, so I can see it.
这个大名听起来好像是什么部族的
监
视者，或者像部族的一个。
Okay, sure, why not?
哦，原来如此。
Oh, you can heal in every phase, just that some areas are less good than others. Okay, okay, thanks.
会有一些完全不一样的体验。
Free companions.
那我们作为设计者呢，其实也对这些体验做了一些便利性的设计。
Yeah, they're the same, basically.
重新制作了一部分且是身手的活动场地。
Well, at least it's better than fun.
就铁狮身手的场地会变成一个完全是纳塔风格的，类似大世界这样的。
哦 ，That's interesting。
旅行者们就可以在这样的一个。
Is that really interesting change there right now? I'm a little ahead of them.
进行更深度的游玩和体验。
Yeah, to the trial is going to be a little different this time.
介绍完这三个角色之后，那大家也会再问一个问题：那旅行者在每个国家，只要他触碰一下七面神像，就可以获得。
Definitely bully on Ito's room. Well, that's a, okay. Also, yeah, are you way ahead of me, Black Wolf? Holy crap.
The Saurians and their Night Soul blessings.
Okay, okay. Yeah, you'll see why, but
whoa.
I already have an idea, maybe.
Here goes following you. And the test run. So this is the test run.
Huh? Oh, and it shows the
goal.
Ah, Chaska. Oh.
Ah,
she looks awesome.
在各个部署中非常文明的调皮人这么一个身份。 在5.0版本的魔神任务当中呢，他也会和我们一起参与到火上转的调查。Don't worry, I'll skip.
I'm pretty sure kind of the same time as well.
I think Twitch is just faster than
YouTube. Yeah, Twitch is faster than YouTube, yeah.
You can't get the pyro element, damn.
Oh, so
it's not because we don't have the pyro traveler.
We can't.
The pyro traveler's not.
I think, okay, might be a little out there, but I think it might be related to the fact we don't have a partner like the other characters have. They did say about the ritual to get like that element, like the whole glowing effect that everyone has. I think this time is going to be like plot relevant.
In your quest on your traveler
the two where you can heal is one of the transitions. And if you need to, you can stand into small gaps between the spikes and falling down. Okay. Okay. Oh, the ratio is better here. Okay, I don't know what I was expecting, but sure. Event banners. Oh, interesting.
Julian, maybe you should switch to Twitch if you want to know.
It's him.
I get Xbox on Twitch and it's lagging as all hell, so I watch on YouTube even if it's behind.
Oh, okay, okay. That was so cute. They're showing the weapons here. The forgeable weapons.
Look
pretty cool though.
前瞻的一系列的活动当中，我们会推出一个名为 "出发"。
It's a new engine! I mean, honestly, you're not wrong, it kinda is similar.
She loaned it from the Children of Echo.
Yeah. So, you need to bring it over at Yeah, they're just showing us the characters.
Oh, the character event wishes. Here
okay,
we go.
Character event wishes. We just got to the banner, so let's see what it is.
I mean, knowing me, I'll probably get the both weapons, honestly. I'll just try to.
That's the first phase?
Maybe.
Oscar's back.
I'm sorry, Julia. It's okay. It's okay.
I
finished you again, Sandy. Oh, wait. Right. Accept reality.
Oh, new portable weapons. Heck yeah. Give me those.
Why must Kazuha be there? Are they just trying to torture him?
Wasn't it just long ago that Kazuha came back?
Because we live in separate tribes rather than having one city.
We should join this so that we can get the weapons.
All six tribes. Yeah, I'll do that as well.
Yeah, we're gonna do it.
See those people? Okay.
I don't know if I want to get Kimishi's weapon, but who knows?
I kind of want to see their effects though. I want to see the effects of the weapon first.
an obsidian codex.
But I might go for both weapons, but we'll see. I want to see who's going to be next on next version, the 5.0.
It looks so much like Twily artifacts to me, like from the Zelda franchise. I'm like,
we use it to decorate our weapons or jewelry.
Yeah. Who wants to pull for Malani her weapon for me? I mean, I'd like to pull for her anyway. I could do it as well. Unless Reyna wants to do it.
From the people of the springs.
That's right. We live alongside the Kaholosaurus.
Also, Kachina's gonna be first phase really with them.
Awesome yes, with yeah, she's first phase.
Yeah,
Malani.
Also, yeah, Reyna. Sorry. What do you say? In the music what? For a sec. Oh, I love this animation they're doing right now, by the way. No, Umi said, who wants to pull Malani and her weapon for me? And I asking, do you want to do it or want me to do it? I can do it as well, I don't mind, but...
Malani for her, but Kinnish, since I'm already asking you to do Kinnish for me, so she, maybe she can put Kinnish in your list. Do not bite
them back. Okay, should. No, you're just asking, I don't mind. I just want to know like who's gonna do it. I know I'm gonna pull Finish for you, but yeah. Oh, but yeah, I do think as I was saying earlier, like you might have to do some kind of ritual to get like some kind of like Pokemon partner for Traveler, so then we can unlock Pyro or something like that.
There's also our hunters
to get the cool like effect aura that everyone has in here.
And now I don't know who to pull. I was dead set on Mulani, but they just had to put a puzzle on.
This region is inhospitable.
It's okay. Just suffering for me at this point. Every time I see Kazuha, it's just pain.
I mean, you can choose. It is your account. You can choose who you want to pull for. Which one? The competition's starting. Next time, then. Go for Mulani. Trust in higher streak.
Yeah, because I've got a streak of 3 Hydra right now.
Ooh, that was a good trade.
I have pulled for Kazuha.
Oh,
how many?
Not our cold.
Oh, look at the little baby. It's swimming.
That's cute.
Ooh.
That's cute.
It's swimming.
But yeah. I kind of want to see what the weapon stats are, but I might go for both of them and their weapons. But I kind of want to wait to see who's going to be in 5.0 as well. Depending who it is, I might just, you know, just save it. But we'll see.
You can barely hear them talk because, again, I don't know how the audio is on my screen.
I think for me it looks fine. I think it looks it sounds fine anyway.
I'm talking about the different tribes for me right now.
I mean, it's showing the code now, right now. Just here waiting. Yeah, I really like to visit this region. Yay, a code! I mean, yeah, you cannot redeem Mario because I don't play the game, but oh my god, I hate it here, Chad. Why I cannot? I hate it. I hate it here. Stop it. Why are you like throwing merch at our face or something? That's not fair. I will say it now. This is not fair.
Yeah. Raiden would be nice, but not a priority.
Wait. Oh, yeah, that's right. Now that I think about it, it would be better for me to pull on the Raiden weapon better because I wonder if I'm getting Raiden weapon or. I mean, actually, I think I could get to Lamento. Yeah, Kinesis one.
I love that Raiden's weapon.
Kazuha is kind of like. I don't. Also, yeah, who can I use Kazuha's weapon besides Kazuha? Out of curiosity.
I'm just suffering.
Cookie? Oh yeah, that's right. Who is
At this point, I feel like it's a personal attack and running joke how much Kazuha just does not want to be on my account.
It's okay, Jimmy, it's okay.
No longer needs buffer, because I have 2
pieces that was nice. But I'll go for the W engine.
Yeah, I like that one. What is this?
I'll probably go for the 2 characters for sure. I'm still waiting for the weapon to see who's going to be the next version. Yeah, free merch. Free merch. Where's the merch? Where's the link to the store? I mean, I don't know if it is. If it isn't, that is just dumb.
Oh,
没错，那上一趴我也有说到啊，就是
Create Sarians，
旅行者可以通过一种附身的方式来附到纳塔的龙类身上，从而进行一些复杂的探索的行为。
那接下来我就替老杨来介绍一下这位非常可爱的小伙伴吧。
哦，他也有什么来头吗？
旅行者们在纳塔探访的时候呢，就会遇到这一只特别的小几峰龙。我们暂时称它为小家伙吧。小家伙呢，它会陪伴我们经历很多有趣的小故事，并且也会参与到重要的事件
当中。
那除了这个，
Every time I forget about Sarge, just call it Pokemon because that's kind of what they are.
有谈到纳塔有非常多的部落的特色。那其实今天也很难得，我们有三个小龙人在场，对吧？
I mean, if it's a function,
but...
Land, vibrant stone, and flaming springs. Yeah,
come on,
come on.
Also, now I figured it out. Mom's like, oh, it's him in chat. I was like, what do you mean it's him? Yeah, I saw Kaz. I was like, okay.
When I saw it, I was like, oh, I see.
Aged up, lends well in that land. Yeah, I can see that.
You all know my story with Kaz.
We know, yes, we know.
He had how many banners, and I pulled on every single one except for his introduction to me because I wasn't playing yet.
I think he's upset that you missed him on that one banner.
我来为老杨补充一下，就是在回声之子周围呢，也有不少因为钻探和挖掘而被发现的独特景观，比如这处巨大的含有大量固态元素的流经之脉，以及一些很神秘的可以一直向下挖掘的洞穴等等。
哎，你刚才其实小八有提到有很多值得去挖掘的区域，你刚才也说对吧？你们部落是以宝石和挖掘建成的。
They look like starter Pokemon, but the fire one was compromised by a rock one.
疾风龙虽然在地面上移动，看起来
还 I mean yeah, kind of. It looks more like a rock type than a fire type.
它可以在地下快速的移动，还能翻山越岭。
I will say this, I really want Moza and Starrail, but I can't, because I can't hold. So Dumbo will just have to carry on for me. What are these? Can I have them? I also have a weakness to shiny things.
Yeah, so do I.
Me and my element of loving dragons.
Mozzarella. Mozzarella.
Apparently that's how you say his
name, Mozza,
according to the Keeping Up Starrail. 虽然我们部族的人呢，经常看起来是这么一副安逸的样子，但当遇到真正的战斗以及比赛的时候，也都是一把好手。值得一提的是呢，部族的人也是纳塔少数的能够在液态燃烧活动的人。
Yeah,
Rita told me already.
Ben
hasn't officially announced it, probably because of like, the whole voice actor strike going on right now.
甚至有一点危险的这种地区。
那既然它这么危险的话，是不是我在周边游玩的时候要特别小心才行？
其实也不用。
Well, Ben, welcome to Starrail. Let's hope all hate them doesn't follow you along.
Oh, he will. I'm pretty sure he will. He can escape into Talon.
He just finds a character. Like, he gets called for a character in Starrail. It's like, hey, Ben, look, I'm voicing in Starrail.
No! Hey.用它粘住果实，然后送入口中。那在那儿当然也会有一些富含燃素的果实。
Kylo Ren Venti，
也可以通过
火龙果胶去吸收这些带有燃素的果实，并且在适当的时候去释放它，造成爆炸的效果。
这种火流果胶呢，它不仅能够作为逆龙在其他的时段里面，它还可以作为孽龙在山峦之间来回穿梭的这样的一个媒介。
Apparently knows our deeds, which is the high elder.
这不得不说，孽龙部族叫玄牧人，所有的部族
都是
most of them are close with Kylo.
Also, the movement is really good as well.
在群山当中来回穿梭，所以呢。聂龙部族
，Get your family tree, but politics right now. Oh boy,
也都成为了冒险家、
运动员。
Honestly, that could be a whole stream. I would say that could be a whole stream. You're like making a like a family tree for Gentle.
高耸悬崖的遗迹，主营庙宇和聂龙一起旅行者，
so、clearly, like,
说不定可以找到神秘的宝藏哦。
I'll try. I don't know the names of all the High Elders. I just learned. Like, I know Ardeen's Regia. Of course, I know my beloved in my
brain.
And then there's Kylo Ren Venti. I don't remember the names.
平时不是很自律。然后呢，因为吃了太多的果子，导致身材发福，在洞穴下面再也回不来了。鸡哥，你可一定得保重啊！啊，原来是这么一回事。那我觉得呀，这里面可有太多的新闻你不知道了。所以老杨，我们不如我们坐回去，就这件事情，我跟你们再好好说道说道。
I never get wrong there.
哎，老杨，就接着刚才那个聂龙的话题啊，我觉得我必须要为他说句公道话。
Oh boy! Oh boy! It's chokeable. It's Sumeru chokeable all over again. Oh my god, Jack! It's Sumeru chokeable all over again. Oh my!
Are you talking about the turducken?
Yeah, yes, it's him all over again. I feel like I'm Sumeru again just seeing this right now. You guys will see it when it happens.
Yeah, I don't see it.
我觉得鸡哥更像是在给自己辩解啊。
I having like Sumeru flashback seeing this.
哎，对啊，那我还不得不说一句啊，这个孽龙的 boss 长上去还是挺可爱的。难道我们大喊就全都是
well, not exactly fat chokeable, probably fat chokeable.
就像我们之前在宣传片中提前放出的，有一只会飞的大龙。这个龙呢，其实也是我们 5.0 版本里面需要面对的一个敌人。
但
是我怎么记得
龙好像一般都是聚居的
？My brother Pablo is collecting 1k each the new materials and fishes. Oh boy！
现在我们三个是不太一样。这只巨大的家伙呢
？The climbing phase is so unpredictable. Sometimes I get constantly sniped, and sometimes I don't even need to move in order to dodge them.
自己的族群生活在这片区域。啊，除了刚才我们介绍过的这个胖胖的孽龙和神秘的巨大飞龙呢？我们在纳塔的旅程中还有许多神奇的生物。
Yeah, fat chokeable.
比如说
，If you play Final Fantasy, it's pretty much fat chokeable.
I have a feeling this is where we get.
Oh wait, is that a capybara? What?
I have a feeling this is where we get Hinichi's boss materials.
除了刚才老杨
想到的这些奇特生物以外呢
，Chunkosaurus， 风格迥异的场景。
Yeah, I think I saw one.
高难度的夜城试炼，还有巨大的。
I think I saw one. For a moment, it showed there one. I'm pretty sure it was. Yeah, there is one.
大家都知道，我们在每个国家推出的时候，都会有一套叫声望系统的系统内容。
Yeah, we'll show on screen for a moment.
5.0 的版本，我们对这个声望系统做了一次全新的尝试。
哦，
那这一次呢，旅行者可以在各个部落的一个叫钥匙图腾柱的地方去接取对应部族的讨伐悬赏。
I'm curious about this. How they're going to be doing this?
听上去不还是声望系统吗？
杰克，
你
的天哦！
对，好像说到这里，感觉它跟声望系统没有什么区别啊。但是呢，我还是说漏了。在之前的环节当中，我有提到一个叫部族祭文的概念。那么在钥匙图腾柱这里，你可以怎么开启每个部族的部族祭文？
I'm taking that JKS serious because I do not want to see a giant spider
with me. 还有大家最关心的。纳塔的角色传说任务，
哦，
也就是说包含上述所有的任务，每一个部族都将陆续开放三个战场供玩家游玩。
所以我们纳塔的传说任务其实是换了一种新的形式。
哦 ，OK，
除了部落之外呢，在 5.0 版本还有更多以单元形式出现的，
哦 ，OK，
比较短的世界任务，比方说刚才介绍到的以小家伙为主角的
，OK， more world quests， I'm up for it。
那我们一口气介绍了这么多的，包括场景呀，包括我们战斗的一些 boss。
Our sibling has something to do here.
It could be. 介绍一下这次 5.0 版本的活动。
好
啊。I mean, they don't seem to be doing anything. In the
Honestly, I wish the all the. Ooh, look at that.
多丰富多彩的活动。
The reputation system.
I see primo gems everywhere, and I see Dodoku as well. Why is Dodoku here?
Yeah. 完成其中一个活动呢，还能获得一个四星法器。
Okay. What do we get from the reputation?
值得一提的是。 其实旅行者们已经游玩过的一些挑战呢，在纳塔也会以一个完全不同的
形式呈现。 Now I have been 14 4.0 flashbacks when we got bit in the vent for no reason. I'm seeing Dodoko right now.
我们一起看一下就知道。好，那我们就看一看。好。
I see a new gadget. Ooh, I haven't seen it. I didn't particularly look, see what it is.
New gadget?
I mean, a new reputation for, you know, Natlin, new gadget, most likely.
Hey.
Oh, I see. Yeah. It's kind of like the Rave Rider.
Basically.尽可能多的吃到金币。
啊，那我的 so cute。
Oh, okay.
这就是个凑合。
What's that sound effect? Oh my god, stop.
这个地方呢又要切回。
5.0, okay. Where are the events?
墙上这个红色的。
Whoa, that's a lot.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah, the look was there.
What up, guys? Yay, I like that event, but also hello.
Oh yes, I don't understand. Yeah, that nightmare, that challenge is going to be a nightmare for all MOMA users for sure.
Imogen,
is that a gadget or is that a new catalyst?
Maybe I'll look up. Maybe I'll finally get her.
Also, yeah. Oh, so who knew? I thought, like, you know, Genshin expanding would kill mobile. Maybe the challenge will. The difficult challenge will kill mobile eventually. But I mean, it's crazy. Chat.Oh boy, yeah. Oh, okay, okay, it stopped.
There's gonna be. Yeah, this sounds like a nightmare for mobile users.
Yeah.
Oh, how fun. I don't play Genshin that often in my laptop anymore.
The coins are running away. Yeah, the coins running away is just like. It might be just their way of killing the mobile players. Slowly but surely.
Oh, I see. I guess they don't want me to play it anymore.
Oh. Oof. Coins are running away. That was embarrassing. That was embarrassing.
最高评分应该是 B.
那必须的。
So heartwarming.
Yeah.
压力。
That seems like something I would do, honestly.
攻击，攻击。
Just dive off completely.
Damn, I love the UI. I didn't mention yet, but I love the UI in this whole region. Like the graffiti type style. Kind of like Persona reminds me a little bit. Not, of course, not exactly like, but it reminds me a lot of that. Sorry, damn. Only that was a new moment. Meet again. Hey, nice, nice.
我们大家一起去纳塔去体验这些新鲜的玩法吧。
期待。
旅行者们，欢迎回来！哇，我终于从逆夜龙的形态解脱了。那坐在我身边的呢，就是大家的老朋友，
也是
我们国内市场负责人
Michael。
This is me pointing at someplace else instead of where I'm supposed to be pointing.
我们的 5.0 版本刚好撞上周年庆啊！
是哎，那说起周年庆，那就必须带上我们的传统技能。
This is the security guard.
这次 5.0
版本，Wait, are there co-op channels with your ranking? Wait, are there? 会为各位旅行者。It was all in Chinese, so I don't know.
另外，我们也会通过邮件向大家发放
包括一千
个人。
Hey, are we getting one tempo via mail? I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, it's for the oh.
那接下来必须还有
a tempo in the mail. Oh, it's for the little guy. It's kind of like what we got last year.
福利的环节就到这里。那接下来让我来介绍一下。
Oh, I'm still on the time.
那福利的环节为什么就到这里了？
我们每年的福利不是。
Oh, are they actually going to give you more? Did the way to tell you about it? Oh my god.
那么这个你见过吗
Are we actually going to get more rewards here?
这么厚吗
Michael, 你真不知道吗
真不知道。
别慌别慌别慌。那我们就带入 Michael 的视角。我们和旅行者们一起来一条一条分享一下我们这个版本。
Okay, no. So this is all optimizations, okay.
在 5.0 版本期间旅行者们只要完成魔神任务荣花与炎日之雏也就是我们 5.0 的主线就可以在活动界面直接领取额外的500原石。
刚刚说话的是完成主线就有更多的原石吗
没错啊。
那
哦、I see. Sorry to hear you, Dad. Black Wolf. Sorry, sorry.
那是只有五点零才有吗？
哎，那可不是了。
Okay.
在接下来的五点零、
Okay,
5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0.5.0 突破等级二和突破等级三所需要的所有培养材料哦。Okay. 我们就拿5.0版本的马拉尼来举例。
Birds have death run。
首先我们会有写示身手的活动，马拉尼可以突破到突破等级一，对不对
？Are we seeing David?
然后因为马拉尼有不足迹闻任务，也就是说接下来他会陆续获得突破等级二和突破等级三的所有材料。
Okay.
也就是说玩家几乎不用付出任何的额外努力。
Oh, that's good.
Also,
be able to level characters more faster than.
那说明。现在养新角色的这个培养压力就一下子下来了，没错，这样也是能够为我们的新老玩家第一次接触到新角色的时候，就是能铺平很多原先遇到的阻碍。
但是对于新加入的这些旅行者，他们好像不能立刻赶到纳塔，对于他们有什么样的安排？那
Michael， 你的意思是说，假如我
是一个初来乍到的新角色，
我没有办法第一时间？
Is there a cookie 7.5.2， but they kind of skip it there？
这一点我们当然也都考虑到了，所以在后面呢，我们也开放了一个新的功能，是主线快速开启功能。在5.0版本更新以后，只要完成了璃月的主线魔城任务，并且达到了冒险等级28级，就可以直接在活动界面。
Damn, we can unlock the Arkham Quest. That's the Arkham Quest for.
之前还有一个朋友
问璃月 ，Holy crap！
最好，那我觉得就是现在了。哎，我还要给大家补充一条信息哦，就是
Let me just go to leave it to Nathan. Skip all you know, Zoom and Sumeru, I guess.
那让我再追问一下吧。之前忙碌在外的一些旅行者，或许会返回到皮瓦特大陆再。
So you just get stuff for the characters.
那对于我们这些回归的老朋友，是不是也应该有些表示啊
？Yeah, basically it's going to be easier, not more like only to level 40, I guess.
有一个针对回归玩家的活动叫
新
之
归
环。
Still
after
they were straight
up going to war. 我们对新之归环的奖励也做了一定的调整。除了原本的原始奖励以外
，What is Stellar Reunion? Never heard of it. I don't know what Stellar Reunion is.
旅行者们，那这些旅行者呢，还会额外在星之归还活动中领取至多10枚纠缠之源。
No.
对
，No.
具体的参与规则
，No. I know what it is. Right. I just joking.
公告和游戏内的指引，
等等。那新玩家跟老朋友都照顾到了，
没错。
那像我这种一直坚守在。
So just leaving the Zuma suffering, leaving that he's in prison, still a potato go drown. Yeah, let's go to Nathan. They know the cooler place, where war is fun.
I get it now. 那么接下来我还有更多的调整和优化，就是针对玩家的反馈所做出的。在5.0版本更新以后呢，只要旅行者们点击背包当中对应区域特产的野外采集选项，我不知道大家有没有注意过啊，就是区域特产一直有一个。
You only not click work recommendation.
Found
a what?
野外错采集地点推荐。
Oh yeah, they're talking about this.
那么现在呢，只要你点击了这个选项，它就会在大地图上自动追踪这些区域特产的采集地点。不仅如此，你还可以通过这个自动追踪功能来监控这些区域里面剩余特产的可采集数量。
哇，那也太舒服了吧！那怪物的掉落的这个能不能也做一下优化？以前。我去收集这个海乱鬼跟漂浮灵的时候，真的太痛苦了。
那么这一次啊，我们也针对这样的一个反馈做了一些调整。
Doesn't that only trigger like if you haven't played?
我们特定的一些怪物的材料标率也会获得提升。
Don't worry, there is someone next to me here that doesn't play Genshin anymore. It's 4.3.
大家可以看到我们视频上面的一些掉落素材的对比啊。
好明
显。Oh my god, look at that.
如果只是提升它的掉率，可能不能满足玩家除大地的一个需求啊。
是
5.0版本
是
另外一个功能，我们推出了开放世界等级的
9。
Oh yes, world level.
那大家会想啊，世界等级九会不会
更
难？但是对于这些实力强大的旅行者，他们可以很轻松的挑战世界等级九的这些内容的同时呢，还会有更丰厚的掉落奖励。 我必须要强调一下，这些第二道奖励呢，也包含手
柄。Oh, world level 9, my beloved.
让我捋一捋。
Oh, sorry, plus succulent.
Oh, good night, Mario. Good night, good night. Have a good night.
增加材料的掉落，以及包括
这个
怪物掉落的这个内容的增加，这两个效果是可以叠加的吗？ 没错，这两个效果是
可以叠加的。
所以 Michael， 你的理解能力很强啊。
Optimize monster drops.
那有点不。
Yeah, 3 to 4 drops per kill.
你听到这里了。难道你不
No more two drops, dang it.
我还有一些痛点，就必须要进来就替玩家去说。剩一物
，All power through.
我也一直觉得
okay,
应该有。
Come on, what did、
啊、你们有安排吗？啊，那当然。
Why you trying to say?
就是剩一物啊，我觉得大家这么多年下来，对原则的剩一物
，Come on, don't give me hope here.
就是第一个点叫剩一物转走粮。
Father.
第二个点叫一个极品剩一物的胚子。
嗯嗯。
我们先说剩余物分解的事情啊。旅行怎么在分解剩余物之前不是只能分解出摩拉吗？那么这次啊，我们分解剩余物之后，可以将它转化为剩余物的经验素材。
Okay, so they basically made like Star Rail.
担心说不舍得分解这些剩余物而占大家的背包空间了。
Okay, so they basically made like Star Rail.
有一些生命磁条跟防御磁条不知道应不应该把它拿掉，所以我一直都存着。我的背包是满的状态。
对，然后存着的时候呢，
你又不太愿意把它直接换成摩拉。
对，
万一后面有角色要用到呢？对吧？我也不知道。
没
错，没错。好，那刚才 Michael 其实。提了一个很重要的问题啊，就是他如果到了关键的时候却又没有办法为后续的角色获取对应的剩余物，就会感觉自己很矛盾，
对
吧？对的。那么除了剩余物转化为培养材料以外呢，我们还推出了第二个很重磅的功能，叫做祝圣之霜。
Sent what elixir？
这个名字听起来有点厉害。
这个名字听起来很厉害，它的功能其实更厉害。
Artifact what？ What is that？
通过使用祝圣之霜
兑换
紫条
的剩余物。Wait， oh wait. What is this？
指定词条吗？
没错。Wait， this is real？ No， stop， stop。No， oh my god， they actually did it all。
副词条。
Bro，
没错。
Oh my god， wait。
不是，
对。
Really?
Wait, did he really did it? Oh, did he actually did this? Am I dreaming?
Nice.
I'm actually.
We're getting our stuff back.
刚才我们是不是有？
Why are you talking about?
Oh my god!
Oh,
they actually. Oh my god! I actually tear you up a little bit. Oh my god.
没错。
What if I need that person?
They actually didn't, bro. Stop.
有现在的相关指引。
嗯，
我知道之前一直也有旅行者吐槽啊。
Oh, you see, I was. Oh my god. I'm so happy now.
包括可能我已经溢出的锻造用模块，包括可能我在某个国家的角色呢，他们的天赋等级已经都养满了。
对对。
然后你还在实时给我提供这个国家的天赋，是不是感觉很尴尬？
是的。
哎，那么从5.0版本开始呢，我们的技型奖励也会
进行
调整。首先是在进行开始的时候，旅行者就可以从这四种资源中任选其中三种作为本次进行可获取的奖励。
也就是说，你可以通
过自己的需求来查漏补缺了。此外呢，如果旅行者们解锁了珍珠戒指或者珍珠之歌，并且在达到对应能力之后，我们原本指定国家的角色天赋培养素材会变成能够让旅行者自由选择任意国家的角色天赋培养素材。
Nice battle pass, yeah.
等等，七哥
，Thanks, bro.
你现在说的真的是原神吗？
包括你还记不记得我们的旅行者为了提升我们队伍的体力上限？他必须得把蒙德和璃月的七天神像供奉至满级，对不对？
It's not just battle pass, Juvia.
对啊，不然。
Oh, it probably be an event. Yeah, probably like Star Rail. It probably be like Star Rail, does it? It gives any events and stuff here and there. Yeah, just be more in battle pass. Yeah, yeah. I'm pretty sure they're doing like Star Rail, does it basically? Oh my God, look at that! The hydro sieges and the hydroclus. Oh wait, what? Oh my God, they did it? No way, no shot. They actually did it. Did you see that? Did you just see? Am I seeing this? Oh my God, is that real? Oh my, I thought it was a myth. I thought it wasn't real.
是奖励加起来的总和有超过10枚。
I saw something was like, wait, stop.
居然又多十抽。
No, stop. I never thought it would touch that again. I thought it like they forgot about it.
What?
What? are you guys talking about?
You'll see, you'll see. Look at the
moon. 你希不希望这个？
You can choose to tell them what materials from different nations.
Yeah, we have the battle pass updates. What are you guys on here?
Just wait. When they show, you'll see. It appears really quickly.
Increase the level of the party. Level up the statues of the seven monsters and Liwa to the max. Yeah, the evil cabin up.
Do you saw that? Do you see it?
Otherwise, players will move on to Natlin or experience other nations.
It was real quick, but they show there.
What did they show?
You didn't see it?
Quick start for the arc request.
We're behind you, Sasha. What did
they
show?
They showed the Statue of the Seven.
Yes, I can see it.
If you saw real quickly, it shows there that is the stamina finally got increased, dang it. It actually showed your stamina got increased when you put the fire Dracula's there. Like, what?
You're getting more stamina?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, they stopped that.
The Natlin ones are going to increase stamina.
Primo
just
from chest.
Primo's from chest, and we get more stamina? Please, God, just give us the resin overflow like Star Rail, and it's everything we've been asking for.
What is this? Hey, you're trying to flex. Hey, stop doing that. How dare you? Hey. Wait, is that a wave? Hey, it looks different, actually. Wait, this looks different.
I'm designing more cards.
Am I drunk?
There's more? Okay,
Moments of a show is usually saved for later, so up until now, I haven't revealed the most heavyweight information.
When the video is late, okay, wait. Gong? What? What?
Wait. How could you do this?
Oh my god.
What are you?
They did a little change for... You see,
One of our friends mentioned, okay, hoping that he could transfer players' bad luck with a 50-50 to himself, right?
Okay. Okay, so it is different. Yeah, I noticed.
What is it? Alleviate this traveler's burden slightly.
Oh, slightly though. They don't want us to win that much.
Yo,
if they...
What's this?
我只能说, 确实, 它4,
are they changing
it? There's a 5 star. What is that?
Yeah,
did they change that?
Wait. Oh my god. Oh my god. Finally. Yes, get rid of that stupid thing. Screw optimized bath. Screw that. Finally. Get the crap out of my face here. Finally. Oh my god.
Captain Radiant's event.
What's happening?
Result will definitely be the promotional 5-star character.
Oh, I'm so happy right now. You know what? Screw that. I'm getting the weapon. Screw that. Nah, I'm going both weapons.
Wait. 还要跟Michael和各位旅行者
No, what are you doing? Stop. You're gonna give me away one go. Please don't.
If your luck is zero, that
was the same? Because that was a different animation.
Yeah, it basically erased the chances of you getting the character you wanted with the animation like that. You can still get it if it isn't, but it basically erases the... Wait.
Wait.
Where's my free Ayaka? Level 40. Oh my god. No, they actually did it. The Medalites actually did it. They finally, see one thing, Harry, here I come.
Okay, what is this exclusive piece?
这个福利。
哦，所以 school is the annual, by the way.
推进它的选项会逐渐丰富起来。
C two
怎么样？你觉得
？Damn, let's fucking go C two T A baby.
起来了，我今天。
Yeah, I got the illusion weapon, and now I'm sad because I have two fate points. Now I only need one fate point, so I'm like, you got me.
Yo, what is this? Like,
the final benefit for our version 5.0 special program. Okay, what is it?
Yo, I'm just weenie here.
Oh, during every Genshin Impact anniversary version, we will offer all travelers who have unlocked the wish system a chance to get any 5-star character from Wanderlust location for free. So you get a free character every anniversary.
Yeah. Oh, the selector is real. It's not a dream anymore. I mean, not coping. Maybe they're good to give us.
Well, I'm likely picking
Kachin,
but
yeah, I gotta see what they are for sure.
No, this might be nice. Unless I just want to pick up free Diluc or Fluffy whenever I want, which is also a. Oh god, it's acting
up again. So, once a year we get a free 5-star.
Yeah. Add new characters to our standard wish. Oh, they're gonna add new characters to the standard wish. Other than the 4-star new character, which is the 5-stars.
Oh, I'm... Honestly, just the artifact stuff and like the artifact stuff and getting more stamina already so happy.
I just want the resin overflow. That's the main thing I still want.
But this is a good update. Dear God,
they just heavy slammed us with a lot of important things.
Or if we're
going
to go to do the event,
then it's definitely where we have
problems.
We will be very, very happy to
collect
your opinions
and adjust. This guy
suddenly
started.
Okay. Charge clip.
We truly emphasize with all the issues players raise.
Oh my god, oh, this is so pretty.
If you're looking for Navias as an axe, ask right now. Shut up.
I had two fake points because it got too early. 5 stars added to the
Damn, I love this. This is so cool.
Now it's Michael's turn.
What if you're only going to see here?
Might not be as surprising as what just happened.
Oh, damn, look at that.
The adversary-related content we prepared is definitely more than previous.
Also, Chad, the true piece of heavens. Oh, this is so cool.
You also value every
travel map a lot.
You'll see in a moment. It's basically a short. A really well animated one.
Ooh. Well,
good end, Logan. Yeah.
Logan? What? What girl, Logan?
No. It's just because of the scene. It's not actual Gurren Logan, okay?
Okay, don't scare me like that.
We're willing to gather everyone's feedback.
Damn, I love the animation style. This is all.
Okay, let's watch the flip.
Hey, nice.
Ooh.
Oh, let's go. Oh, that was a really cool art though, everyone there. Oh.
Yeah, this is a beautiful art style. Wow.
Also, you guys will love the art. That is such a good art.
It looks like Trigger.
I need to get this art later, by the way. It actually does now that you said it. Yo, but this art, Archet. This good art.
That's pretty. Gina.
Yeah.
Also, yeah.
Thank you.
You guys really having fun.
I'm having a lot of fun here.
And here's Walani.
Yeah, this looks just like Trigger art with the colors and animation style.
I'll say I need to put the redemption clothes later. Now I'm so happy.
I'm getting on Genshin because I have to do the event anyway, so I can put the codes in on my own.
Yeah, but I'm really happy. I really am. All the stuff that he showed here.
Dear God, it was packed. No, with the wish changes, I finally get Kalduma.
You do realize you're always on clutch when it comes to getting characters, right? I don't know why you're
inspiring direction.
Wow,
the archons
are
wonderful.
Oh, more imaginary theater? Okay.
I love everyone's whole. Well, not everyone. But Raiden has a candle, Venti has a candle, Burin has a candle, and Nahida has a candle.
They're optimizing this. Okay.
老实说，之前这些银这些 buff 我连我都看得不是很明白。
I didn't quite understand the most
of
the
wider 反应。那这些注意事件呢，也将提供非常强大的特殊元素反应机制，也就是他们的贴合原有的反应体系去制作的。即使玩家对自己手头能够出战的角色机制不够了解，他也能够简单的通过元素搭配来展开有效的进攻策略。这本来也是我们去设置每一期元素组织的初衷。那当然可能会有玩家会问啊，那如果你们设置了这么强大的
机器
翻译之后，会不会导致这些玩法越发的没有
竞争力？
所以在 5.0 版本呢，我们对于追求更高难度的挑战者也会开启。
Oh, that's going to be an even higher mode. Oh my god, I'm ready. I'm ready. Yo, they're going to like
后续推出的玩法，不断的提出建议。
Yo, have even a harder mode. I'm down for it. I'm down.I'm down.
Okay.
Hey, Martin G stuff. Nice.
I'm at the.
It's too easy. It's like easier than Spiral. Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready for that. It was pretty easy, honestly. Like, it was more difficult. Stop. Stop. Oh, yeah, of course. Hey, you need to stop doing this to me, okay? Stop. Hey, you cannot show me Ayaka and like be, you can just get this Logitech collab. Don't do this to me. Shut up. It hurts. It doesn't.
Oh,
Wolfie
again? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, sorry about what I did last time, by the way. Sorry I couldn't, like, do the full stars for you. No, it's just Logitech, and just put Ayaka try to bait me to get it. It won't work. This time.Ooh, that learned symphony performance.
Wait, 9 and 10? I've never even beat 8!
Hey,
oh, I like that section.
That's great.
表现是我自我还是不是那么满
意
啊？压力也是相当的大。不过我觉得，如果旅行者们能喜欢我们这次纳塔内容的话，我觉得效果就已经到位了。
那今天介绍完这个今天的内容啊，我这里还有最后一个问题啊，也是之前问卷中有玩家提到的，就是项目组啊内部对于原神未来有什么样的规划，有没有什么可以提前透露的一些有趣内容啊？
好 ，OK，
我先说规划的问题吧。在此之前，我想提个题外话。就是在到期版本上线的那一年、
okay.
我记得有一个海外媒体的朋友有问我一个问题，说这一年的开发感受如果用一个词来概括的话，你觉得什么样的词最合适？那当时我其实用了一个词叫进化。这个词不光是指我们整个团队为了去做更多原先从未体验过的内容所做出的个人努力、所做出的团队的进化，另一方面其实也是直到今天大家看到的像纳塔这样的内容也是我们这个进化之路上的其中一小步。那每年我们都会努力的做出一些让大家眼前一亮的有新概念的内容呈现给大家。那刚才大家也问在故事上我们有没有什么长线规划，我们会在未来的旅途上遇到更多的伙伴和敌人、那么他们其中有一些呢一直活在坊间传闻当中、那还有一些呢可能迄今为止和玩家只有一面之缘，玩家和他们也不甚了解。那还有一些呢可能他们对旅行者是陌生的，对于提瓦特的众人也是陌生的，但是这些人和世界的命运之间也是息息相关的。那旅行者前往寻找自己血亲的这个旅途实际上也会和这个世界之间的联系因为上述的原因越来越紧密。
那么基哥也给我们介绍了很多原神未来的规划，那么也是让我们对未来啊充满着期待。我们今天的那个前瞻特别节目啊到这里呢也就接近尾声了。那原神到现在啊都已经四年了，我也有很多心里话啊想跟我们旅行者讲。我们一起从2020年的那个秋天启程呢，已经是相伴的走过了四个年头，那共同度过了许多难忘的时刻。那随着这个探索的步伐不断前行啊，那提瓦特的这个大陆也是愈加的这个丰富多彩。那我也相信未来的每一片新的地域啊，每一段新的故事啊，会成为我们最美好的这个回忆啊。那过去的这一年啊，原神项目组和我、都是曾经经历了这个焦虑和迷茫的。我们听到了很多的声音啊，有的把原神吹上天，有的把原神啊贬得一无是处，这样的声音多了啊，难免让项目组和我都有点不知所措。
Yeah, I'm just trying to see what they're saying still, because again, I'm behind in the live stream.
让我们有了不断前行的这个动力啊，也是元神啊，
能够不断进步的这个源泉。
于是啊，今年上半年啊，元神项目组和我啊，决定去跟世界各地的旅行者面对面聊聊。我们去了很多我们从来没有去过的城市，比如湖北襄阳啊，比如巴西圣保罗啊。在跟全球各地的旅行者面对面的时候啊，每一位旅行者都非常激动地跟我们分享他们的吉瓦特旅程。他们有的
，Oh no, he said the cities he were and like he was here, but I couldn't be there. The city is too far away, dang it. I mean, I am, but like São Paulo is like, it's not, it's kind of far away for our live. How far is it?
What am I missing? What am I missing this time?
Like a good amount? I don't know how long, actually. Not way more than 5 hours for sure. You think probably like more than 12 hours. I can check actually, just curiosity.
那这片炙热啊神秘的土地啊，也是等待着每一位勇敢的旅行者前去探索。
Okay.
感谢大家一直以来的支持与陪伴，愿你们纳塔之旅充满惊喜与期待。旅行者们，我们纳塔见！
哎。
I wish the one fate point thing was there when I got Nilu's because I
okay,
had two
so...
fate points from the base.
Actually, no. Not that I see it here. Depending on what it is, it would take a while, but not... I mean, it would take like... around almost 7 hours, basically. I was like, if it's on the city of São Paulo, then it would take around 7 hours. Just going. For back, it basically, it would be like 14 hours, like...Coming and going back, basically.
好啊，咋了？
上不上 bug 单？
上你的 bug 单，拿着吧你。
我就看你还修不修你 bug。
修完了。
走走走，赶紧回去修 bug 去。
看你修 bug。
I don't want to pick some bugs. Oh my god.